guys, today we're doing some fishing for catfish in the beautiful and murky. Yeah. So we're going for like 15 pounders, 32 inches. That's the biggest one I've caught so far. But yeah, we're going for some big cats, and so I'll show you the rig we're using. We're using a 7-0 circle hook, some leader. This is wire leader. I don't know why I put that on. I just felt like it. I got a 3-ounce inline lead in a bead stopper, and then I got some 30-pound test in this nice catfishing rod. So yeah, until we get some stuff, and I'll get back to you when we catch something. So what we're using for bait is some shad I caught. What you're going to do is just cut bait. It kind of looks nasty, but you're just going to use cut bait. So what you do is you cut it up into pieces, hook a little piece onto a circle hook, and throw it out there. And then you got chicken liver you can use. This stuff doesn't stay in the hook well, so what we do is wrap it in, what's it called? Pantyhose, that's what it is. You wrap it in pantyhose and then hook it up. That way it stays on the hook. So yeah, that's what we're using for bait. Okay, we're getting bites. Does it still have it? I wonder if it still has it. Oh yeah, it does, I feel it. Oh yep, here we go. Yep. I'm about to take it, ready? Get the rod ready, get ready with the net. Oh, I missed it. Yeah. Do it, it'll come back. Okay, we're getting another fish. Yep, that's a fish. Definitely a fish. Oh yeah, he's got it. Ready? Oh my gosh, he got off again! Eli, he got off again. It was pissing me off. Here's a fish. This has got it. Yeah, he's definitely got it. I got him, I got him. Yes, I do. The net. Yes, finally. It took forever. Dude, look at that bend. I told you, I bet Victor's rod would never have lasted this. He's, I think 30. Okay, this works just fine. Oh. What pound is this? 12 to 30, yeah. I like how it's like a giant approximate like test. 12 to 30 pounds. We don't really gonna tell you because we don't know. But it's 12 to 30. Oh crap. Jeez, dude. Yeah. Oh, you see those ripples out there? That's where it is. Okay, get ready. Get down on the log. No, it's pretty close. Are we killing this one? Okay. Yeah, I see that. I'm gonna show him how to kill it.
Watch Eli fall.
Are you gonna hold it? Oh jeez. Oh, it's fighting still. Doesn't want to come in. Jeez. No, I got it. I'll get it up here. He's fighting forever, dude. Yeah. Grab him. We got him. Sweet.
Okay, so here's the big boy. Look at the big boy. Okay, you gotta like curve it out with the way the circle is back. Look at these spines, dude. So now what we gotta do is we gotta flip him on his leg. Okay.
actually should feel a divot in his skull. Although I keep putting this one for some reason. There it is, right there. So there's a little hole. Everything's skull except this hole right here. And then this is the part that's gonna suck. I hate it. You see it starts to bleed. So you stick this little wire down that, yeah, jeez, down that hole. What it should do is scramble his brains and die instantly as soon as he hits.